This is actually the monster exhaust that comes with the Yamaha XT660Z. And I actually changed that for exhaust from the Dominator, which kind of saves almost 5 kg on the back of the bike. The Dominator exhaust comes without a DB keeler, but you can buy as accessory a medium DB keeler to the left and a hard DB keeler to the right. But otherwise, let's start by hearing it without the DB keeler. You might actually want to put on a good set of headphones to actually hear the proper sound of the exhaust. In the European Union, the noise level, the legal noise level for Yamaha XT is 19 dB at 3000 RPM. Let's put in the medium DB keeler. And now we can put in the hard DB keeler. As the last thing, I actually put in a catalytic converter, the one that you see here, which I installed in the pipe. And this catalytic converter is actually E-approved in the European Union. It's put into the pipe of the exhaust, as you can see here on the video. And then it's just to assemble it all.